All right, more Ginter. Allen back at it. Boxes 7 and 8. Come on. I want to see something crazy. Something crazy. Hakuna Matata. Box loader. Glossy cards definitely look nice. Otani. Rookie. Arachnophobia. Here are the spiders. All right, we got a David Price jersey. And all right, red ink autograph numbered 1 of 10, H. John Benjamin, voice actor, comedian. It's the first red ink autograph we've seen. Nice, nice. Archer or Archie? Archer or Archie? Speaking of Archie, where is Archie? Maybe he had a lunch date with Fish. Anthony Rendon jersey. I know, where's Arch at? Probably on his yacht somewhere. Somewhere warm. Where the beer flows like wine. Aspen. Alright, where to next, bud? H. John Benjamin was the red auto. 1 of 10. Bottom left. Okay. Give us like a booklet or something. Something wild. Something to make everybody be like, oh my gosh. What's up, Seth? Nice hit on the Supa yesterday. I saw that on the forum. Chipper Jones. Nice, dude. That's a pretty sweet feeling. Steve Simeon. Comedian. Polo shirt. Where are the Rip Van Winkles at? Where are you at, Rip Van Winkle? There you are. Big Mac. Mark McGuire. Numbered to 75. It's actually the highest numbered one we've seen. Big Mac to 75. Haven't seen any Brooklyn backs out of this either yet. No numbered minis. Says a rip it. All right, rip it after I'm finished with these last few packs. Javi Baez, jersey. Third hit, box 8. Okay, and let's rip a rip card. Let's see what we got. All right, Big Mac, give us something good here. Dun dun dun. Machado? Yep, Machado. Mini parallel. Man, what do we gotta do to hit something out of these? That's like 10 rip cards so far. Card number 356. 350. We haven't even hit a metal. They've all been the little mini dudes. Alright, buddy. Let me know if you wanna keep going.